We are working at different levels on a package. First of all, in Greece, on a package on measures correcting the fiscal slippage of 2011. And that is a rather important effort of about around 3% of GDP after the big efforts the Greek government already made in 2010 of around 5% of GDP. Greek government is also working with the European Commission, with the European Central Bank, and with the IMF on a new program for the upcoming 3 years, so to strengthen fiscal consolidation and to implement all the targets set forward a year ago. So we are correcting the slippage, and we are working on a new program in Greece. We are also working on some form of private sector involvement, creating no default or no credit event. And we are working on additional European financial means for Greece. So we are working on all this. This is not an easy exercise, but as in the past, we will have a positive outcome and we will reach agreement by the end of the month. If you ask me if you are confident, my answer is yes, I'm confident, because we are working on it. And of course, you mentioned some tensions. That's completely normal in such a delicate and difficult exercise, but the outcome will be positive by the end of the month.